know that you're going through, anticipating what lies round the bend, wondering what he has in store for you. Rest in his will, keep the faith in prayer until you see what he provides. It'll come to you like a big glimpse of you. There's a light that will shine through. It'll come to you, seek him first in all you do. And when you least expect it to, it'll come to you. Looking back the pages of your past, there's a story of his faithfulness. When you come to the chapters in that last, you will see it turned out for the best. It'll be alright, even in the darkest night. Just hold out. There's a light.